Well, it's back to the drawing board. The city of San Jose and its police unions still far apart on a new contract deal. The police union has voted overwhelmingly to reject the city's latest contract offer, which includes a 3% raise. Union members, they're still very upset over forced pay cuts during that recession. The union now wants San Jose to restore its pre-recession levels and counteroffered with a demand for a 6% pay increase.
6:19 right now.